Just the thought See? Of you and could be worth for Tony, could be going out with that.
I'm a recovering addict.
It's quite the catch. Go on, Dad. You took take pity on to go
out. Why are you being so nice? Now your
Insta's always kind of guy.
The drinks you get from guys who want to
use you. Wait, let me fancy you now. Tell me now, hurry up, if you want a little bit of rough.
Everyone likes a bit of rough, don't they?
Right, you do know we've spoken for you.
Of course I do. It's been friendly.
I think someone has a little crush on the hill. Looked like a lovesick teenager when you were around. Does your good mood have anything to do with a certain nightingale? My view.
I'm willing to entertain the relationship.
Darling, we all have to take joy where we can find it. So come on. What's stopping you?
Let's see what else you've got here.
We'll have to wait and see, won't we? Why me? I mean, there's a million other chefs out there that could do this.
Is it just me? Or is this a bit of a turn-on? I'm beginning to see what Harry sees in you. Everyone knows. James Nightingale, cold, cutting snob. That's why no one dares get too close. Wasn't your fault. I respectfully disagree. I also have you down as a no-monk scally. Seems I was wrong about that too. Thank you, Steve. I've always been rather with my hands.
Really? I thought that you'd be like a Nirvana
t-shirt still in my room. Why don't you come and show me?
The scent of your perfume, you still think of me. Look up to the moon.
It's not surprising. I'm corked. What are the kids called? Corked.
So Lisa, I'll be appreciating you.
Darling, you were young and have stopped using this target practice when you have an off day.
Sorry, didn't mean to.
How heartless do you think I am?
How long have you gone? You can stop living from continuing liking me.
Steve, there's worse people to end up like.
Have you seen anyone you like?
Not sure yet.